Hi, all. Taylor from Tay Time recapping Gotham, A Dark Knight, Season 4, Episode 10, Things That Go Boom. So, in terms of the Lee storyline, she kind of is taking control of the Narrows by ending up poisoning somebody and everything, and she essentially tells Ed there's nothing wrong with him, it's all psychological, and then Ed ends up seeing the Riddler again, and he starts going crazy again. In terms of the Bruce storyline, we didn't know anything this week. In terms of Gordon and the pig, turns out Pig was this serial killer who changed his face up and everything. He has like a titanium face or whatever and everything, and he was from the south, and he had escaped prison earlier, and he escaped again at the end of this episode. The big thing was actually the Penguin Sophia storyline this week. They kind of keep working around each other to send the other way or kill the other one. And it all ends with Martine. Now, in a really shocking moment, Martine goes in the car and they blow up the car. So for a few moments, and everyone I saw on social media, my dad, myself, we were like, okay, that was not expected. The bargaining was not Dormammu-like. Yes, by the way, I watched Doctor Strange, for those of you that watched the Avengers Infinity War trailer reaction. I finally watched Doctor Strange. Back to Gotham and, you know, other things. Turns out Martine survived and he has to get sent away, and how he did was they stuck him in a different section of the car. Now, what I really want to talk about is next week's fall finale. So, fall finale. Can't believe we're at the fall finale already, but, what gets me is what was in the coming attractions. I don't know what the deal with Lee and Jim is. That I will say. The last bit of the coming attraction featured Jerome. Are we going to see him become the Joker next week? What? Oh, and Bruce is like, Alfred is like finally laying it into Bruce. I'm so happy. I'm intrigued to find out what happens next week. So let me know what you guys think down in the comments down below. Please like and subscribe. Thanks, guys.